MVP at ringside. It looks like Lashley heeded the advice of Big E to keep MVP in the back.
First, from Reeville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
You talk about trust issues. I think everyone on the roster has trust issues right now with Kevin Owens.
Boy, in the case of Kevin Owens and Seth Rollins, it's simply better the devil you know than the one you don't.
Tag team partner from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Well, they worked well earlier today, I guess.
Oh, and we've seen it off and on the last couple weeks. I actually think these two could coexist successfully here tonight.
Well, not just tonight. We have an amazing card for you next week on Monday Night Raw. That's right. It is 100% official. AJ Styles will take on what used to be his own personal Colossus Omos next week. The partnership is over.
Earlier tonight, the Viper was able to strike Chad Gable with an RKO out of nowhere. Will Randy Orton on his own find the same luck next week against Otis? We'll find out.
After falling short earlier on tonight, Mr. McMahon is giving Austin Theory another chance to face Finn Balor, but you gotta wonder, is Austin Theory's job in danger if he loses to Finn Balor?
And of course, the United States Championship on the line. Damian Priest versus Dolph Ziggler. He lost to Dolph Ziggler by count out tonight, but next week it is for the title. Dolph Ziggler will be ready.
Right now, all four of these competitors are ready. What will Monday Night Raw look like next week when we roll through the Motor City? You're not going to want to miss it. Right now, Big E and KO starting things off.